But see, initially, we didn't actually really think it was the end. I'm trying to remember it back. It just kind of, it slowly stopped, really.
We went back to the foundation of the building back in 1853. And I said, good God, it's gone back that far, you know. Type thing. So I think voices would be no problem.
Right? That was it, right? So this is why you work. You work to go on the stage, so you know. The very first, one of the first people actually, John McCormick sang up there.
It could be very quiet, like.